People talk about guns, slackness in the 80s and 90s, but slackness is definitely not solely a Jamaican phenomenon. Look at Madonna when she was famous and big, and she used to make softcore pornographic videos to sell her records, you know, so the slackness is not a Jamaican phenomenon.
Sometimes they really went too far, you know, by disrespecting ladies and calling them names and stuff like that. I don't think you should do that because your mother is a lady, so does your sister, you know. So then when you call one lady, one thing that is bad, it's like you're talking to your mother.
Change, no one who sees a life hard. You never used to say no money come a yard. You rent yo, you spend the whole life abroad. Squander your money, now you're living like that.
Why like in every major cities in the world, people are hungry. There's a lot of vanity dangling in front of your eyes and you can't afford it. It hurts. So you steal, you murder in order to get it. These guys in Jamaica, they want to drive luxury cars, BMWs, Lexus, Mercedes. They want to wear name brand clothes, you know, and Cartier and what have you. That's a new trend.
You know, but it's what the media promotes, what you put out in front of the people that influence the people. You know, so if somebody sings slackness, there's no problem with singing it. But do you promote it to the people? Then there's a problem if you promote it to the people and influence the people with it. You know, so that is the problem. Because somebody can sing slackness in their bathroom, but if it don't reach out to the people, then he's singing slackness to himself. You understand what I'm saying?
Nowadays, I find that producers don't seem to want to go for excellence anymore. And as for me personally, I'm kind of weary of the kind of rhythm tracks. I mean, it's like, is that all we can do? Is that all? That's not music in any essence. Music is something that is very wide and far and big and requires creativity. And we're lacking creativity in a lot of ways here.
But you still have the main root music, so it don't change. It's just as other branches come out. You know, but the main one is still there, strong.
Oh, it's me again, John, as a farmer.